your question. Go ahead.
Hi. Kangana, this is Priyanka.
Hi, Priyanka.
You've never shied away from talking about issues which are prevalent. And you know, something which is so rampant but less talked about is sexual harassment at work. And now when something is in the industry, with Vikas Bell being at the center of allegation of sexual molestation, as a woman and as someone who's part of the industry and worked with Vikas, what do you have to say on that?
Well, we are here to talk about a brand, and what you're talking about is a very serious issue. And I can only say that whoever faces a situation like this, it's very courageous of a woman to come out and speak about it. More and more people, I mean, not regards to this event, because I don't know, you know, like I said, I'm not the party involved in this, but generally speaking, that, you know, if women are facing these situations, they should be encouraged, A, to talk about it, and B, you know, by the families, by their environment, and by their colleagues, they shouldn't be shamed. And we need more and more women to come out and, you know, talk about whatever they feel, because that's how the awareness will come about these issues. That's how I feel. And of course, there will always be another side to the story. And then there are people, there are authorities who can decide what the right thing is. I mean, but people should speak up, whatever they feel, whether they are right or they are wrong, they must speak up and discuss it. Yeah.
All right, thank you. Does anyone have a question about the collection? Since we're here to talk about fashion, we're going to pass you the microphone. And I would request you to keep it to fashion and the collection, because I know you want to know about this too. Gentlemen.
आपने अभी हाल ही में बताया कि आप अगली फिल्म की शूटिंग शुरू कर रहे हैं मणि कर्णिका क्वीन ऑफ झांसी. हमने सुना है कि आप उसको को डायरेक्ट भी कर रहे हैं और हाल ही में एक वीडियो आया था जिसके लिए आप तैयारी कर रहे हैं महालक्ष्मी रेशकोर्स में, तो उसके बारे में जानना चाहते हैं.
देखिए, मैं जो मेरी फिल्म सिमरन है उसमें मैंने एज एन एक्टर एंड एज अ कोलैबोरेटर, आई हैव कोलैबोरेटेड ऑन द स्क्रिप्ट ऑल्सो एंड आई हैव कोलैबोरेटेड ऑन अदर आस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ मेकिंग ऑल्सो. लेकिन मणिकर्णिका जो है उसमें मेरी कोलैबोरेशन की बिल्कुल भी कोई बात नहीं हुई है. वो जो राइटर हैं विजेंद्र सर वो या क्रिश हैं, वो लोग अपना काम कर रहे हैं. उसमें मुझे लगा नहीं कि मैं कोलैबोरेट कर सकती हूँ, और एज अ डायरेक्टर और एज अ राइटर मुझे लगा ही नहीं. सो आई एम नॉट कोलैबोरेटिंग ऑन दैट. एंड ऑल्सो आई एम नॉट एम्बैरेस्ड टू से कि येस आई कोलैबोरेटेड ऑन फिल्म लाइक सिमरन और अ फिल्म लाइक क्वीन, बट इन अ फिल्म लाइक मणिकर्णिका आई एज अ क्रिएटिव इंडिविजुअल फील कि आई कैन नॉट कोलैबोरेट अदर देन एज एन एक्टर. सो देयर आई स्टे आउट ऑफ इट इन अ वेरी यू नो इन अ वे दैट makes our projects what we want to, you know. So that is it. I hope that answers your question.
All right, I think there's a girl in the back who wanted to ask a question on fashion. She had her hand raised for a while. I think she's next to you, no? The MC? No, behind you.
Hi, Kangana.
Hi.
So, Kangana, I just wanted to ask that recently Mahesh Bhatt has packed to work about the nepotism code. So, what do you have to say about that? Because initially.
So, just a request, we really do want a question on fashion. So, we are here to talk about style and fashion. It's really not the platform. So, can I have someone who has a question on fashion? The gentleman in the yellow is quite fashionable in his yellow shirt.
Hello, how are you?
Hi, Kangana ji.
Hi.
Kangana ji, because. क्योंकि हम सभी जानते हैं कि हर लड़की का सपना होता है कि वो शादी के मौके पर जो है वो क्वीन दिखे, क्वीन की तरह बने. क्योंकि आप भी शादी करने वाली हैं, तो लाइफस्टाइल के कलेक्शन देखेंगे या कौन से गेटअप में आप हमें दिखाई देने वाली
हैं? Well, definitely Indian. So I think every girl who's an Indian wants to be at least one ceremony of her wedding in Indian wear. So yes, definitely.
So I'm going to ask you a question about fashion now. So what do you think is going to be the evolution of the Indian girl? How is she going to continue to rethink ethnic? What's going to be next?
I think the future is in you know, having your own style of sense, because I feel everyone in these days is a star of their own world. You know, they have their own accounts, their own Instagrams, their own fan followings, or their social circle, and everyone has, like, even, you know, they know camera angles from lighting. So I like this sort of, you know, even stardom is a lot more democratic now. So everyone has to have their own interpretation to it, and Melange will be able to, you know, help all budding designers and stars out there to increase your followers and to look amazingly, you know, it's like have an individual personality and an expression to your style.
Thank you so much, and thank you all for joining us. There's a Facebook Live coming up, which you can watch and you can like and you can leave some comments. So thank you very much for being here.
Yeah,
we had a wonderful time at Melange by Lifestyle. Yeah,
thank you, Malini. About the lady who'd asked me about the question. So I would like to say that such discussions, like I answered my earlier question, that, you know, such discussions are very important these days. And it is not to object to anybody's preferences. I'm talking to you, please look at me, because I'm personally answering your question, just so that you can be satisfied. So it's not an objection. If you're talking about nepotism, it's an observation. I, as an individual, my prerogative is to leave my footprints behind for the ones who'll follow me. And it's important that they know where I fell, where I walked, where I stayed, and where I ran. So it's important for me that I talk about my own experiences, not to say that, you know, people should not do what they like to do, but to make, you know, what is relevant should be relevant, not because someone doesn't speak English or someone has sweat patches because they've come in a rickshaw for an audition, or someone is sharing an apartment with 10 people in an uncool location. They shouldn't be shamed for that, and the doors shouldn't be shut on their faces because of that. And I feel why I was avoiding it, because it's a long answer, but also the fact that that today in an industry we have a lot more democratic environment is also because of people like us who've been working at it. I see newcomers easily say, "Bhai, main English mein baat nahi kar sakta, main to Hindi mein hi baat karunga," you know. So it's because we have made it appear cool, isn't it? So we are going to make outsiders feel and appear cooler, and that is my prerogative as an individual. If I don't do that, then, you know, I'm not, you know, what is the purpose of my journey? So this is healthy talk. I mean, what Bhatt Saab said is his perspective, and everyone has had perspectives to it. But outsiders who come in, outsiders as in, what is an outsider? There's nothing called an outsider. We're all working to make cinema, you know, and anyone who's working for some other intention is an outsider. So A, I don't consider myself an outsider. B, whoever comes from unconventional background, they should work towards it and not call themselves, "Oh, we've been lucky enough because we did not face any discrimination, or, "Oh, you know, we were the chosen ones because, you know, industry has accepted us with open hands." No, because people like us have been working at it. You know, if today people are working with actresses who come from, you know, indie film backgrounds or are niche, so-called niche backgrounds, it's because we have made it mainstream today. Today we can say that a film like Queen has been made mainstream because people worked at it. So we should all work at it, you know, and not to point fingers and not to make it sound like a fight, but to make the society more democratic for everyone. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.